This video shows the grubber kick. The main technique is to drop the ball onto your foot, make contact with the top half of the ball with your laces. The ball should travel forwards and roll across the ground. The main aim of this kick is to get the ball behind the opposition so that your oncoming players can try and retrieve the ball to score a try.